Hello students, welcome to this video. In this video, I am going to discuss about Vinayak Vidhi Mahavidyalaya. So today we'll see how many seats are available in this college ka admission process kya hai, and how much score is required in MHCET law examination to get admission in this college. So this college is located in Amravati, and this college is also affiliated to the Sant Gadge Baba Amravati University. Talking about the admission process, so for 5 years integrated LLB program, you need to appear for 5 years Maharashtra law CET examination. So first step comes here is to prepare for the exam. The next step is to register yourself for the examination. उसके बाद आपको मिलता है हॉल टिकट. हॉल टिकट में एग्जामिनेशन सेंटर लिखा हुआ होता है. आपको वो एग्जामिनेशन सेंटर पे जाके एंट्रेंस एग्जाम देना होता है. Then you get your results and on the basis of that एक ऑनलाइन सेंट्रलाइज्ड एडमिशन प्रोसेस होता है जिसको हम कैपराउंड भी बोलते हैं. Wherein you are supposed to select the college preferences and on the basis of that आपको एक कॉलेज एलोकेट होता है. आपको वो कॉलेज में जाके डॉक्यूमेंट सबमिशन करना होता है एंड देन फाइनली यू गेट एडमिशन इन दैट पर्टिकुलर लॉ कॉलेज. So this was the admission process. Talking about the number of seats available in this college, then in terms of 5 years integrated law program, this college offer 120 seats. And just to update, this college do not offer 3 years law program. This college mein sirf 5 years integrated LLB course hota hai. Talking about the expected score required in 2021 examination, if you are targeting this law college, then you need to score more than 55 marks out of total 150 marks. And in case if you have started your preparation and you want to know your preparation level, अगर आप जानना चाहते हो कि आप आज की डेट में एग्जाम लिखते हो तो आपके कितने मार्क्स आते हैं, so for that we have launched a mock test on our application. You can download the application from Play Store. Also the link is available in the description box. So after downloading the application, you can attempt this mock test and accordingly you can come to know your preparation level. So in case if you have any doubts or any questions, you can post your question in the comment section. Also you can directly contact us on 8383818888. You can also access to the website which is www.beeducare.com. And agar aapne aapka preparation start nahi kiya hai, then you can start your preparation for MHCET law examination with us. We are coaching classes for Maharashtra CET law exam. We provide classroom coaching in Mumbai. We provide live classes. We also provide video lectures and we provide books as well as mock exams. So our application is available on Play Store. Also it is available on Apple Store. You can download the application and access the mock test. You can also access to the other courses provided there in the application. So in case if you wish to know more about this college or if you wish to know more about Maharashtra CET law exam, then you can contact us, you can call or WhatsApp on this number. Thank you so much for watching this video.